Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Raj here, and today we are going to be going on part two now of our Star Wars The Force Unleashed game series. So last time we left off trying to kill a Jedi, or, you know, getting to basically dueling with a Jedi. So let's basically now go to where we, left off, which was right here. Alright, looks like we just...
I've intercepted a message from the flight tower. The Imperials have mobilized a TIE fighter squadron in your sector.
Oh, that's fun. Sounds like a lot of fun. Oh, what the? Okay. That was weird. Yep, there's definitely TIE fighters here. Good thing I can double jump. These stormtroopers don't stand a chance. What the? What are you doing here? Nice. Looks like we have another holocron back here. Okay, where are we headed? I think we're headed this way. Yep. Looks like I have to make my way over here. Did he just throw a grenade in the abyss? Wow. That's funny. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Thank you. Alright, looks like we're almost there. We have to go through here. Down with the Empire. I work for the Empire, I work for Vader. Oh, it's in the middle here. Nice. Didn't really need it, but okay. Oh, what? What's that gonna do? That ain't gonna do anything. I just easily... Oh, what? I thought he died. Nice, there we go.
He's here. Raise the laser gate.
What's that gonna do? I can literally just force push all of these guys into the gate. What a dumb idea. That was easy. Oh, was I not supposed to do that? Actually, wait, I think there's like something here. Yeah, that right there. They all got vaporized. Anyone else? Oh, that sounds a lot of fun. That was easy. Where's that holocrona? There it is.
You've reached the wing assembly level. The command bridge is right above you.
Oh, I fell all the way down. Dang it. Okay, somehow I need to make it up there. Where that holocron is. So I really wonder where... Like what that holocron is. Actually, I think I need to go up a little bit higher on this. Yep, there we go. That's how I can get up here. Dang it, no! I need to go all the way back up. Here we go. Oh, I almost made it. Darn it. See, the problem is I think jumping a little too soon. No. There's gotta be something else I can use. Thank you. Oh, I almost had it. Yeah, see, that's my problem, is that I keep on jumping too early. No, darn it. And see, that's just too high of a jump. And come on, there has to be some other way, right? Nope, probably not. Okay, you know what, fine. I can afford to leave that holocron behind. Oh, this sounds like a lot of fun. Wow. I didn't even have to touch him and he died. It's pretty cool how you can like literally just force push them and then they vaporize. Okay, nothing back here. Another holocron. Oh, ouch. Okay, how do I disable these things? Oh, without running into them. Oh, and I don't need to, okay. Okay. I think I'm getting pretty close.
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
Oh, wow.
I'm ready.
He's literally right above me? Wow. Well, that didn't take much at all to get to him. That's insane. Oh, here we go, guys. There he is.
Months of attacking Imperial targets, and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Here we go.
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
What are you talking about?
So much to learn about the Force. You're stronger than I thought.
Uh-huh.
I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
You sure about that? Okay, now he wants us to go plummeting to the planet. Okay, I got it. Oh, now he wants a challenge. Okay.
Put your lightsaber down, boy. Blasted Sith scum!
Oh, oops. What? I keep on getting these quick timing things off. There we go.
Vader thinks he's turned you, but I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only.
Oh. Well, his eyes are gone. And so is he, it looks like. We have his saber now. Wow. How do we do? Not bad. Let's see what Vader has to say to us now. Then we'll call
Master
it quits here.
Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
What?
I will not fail you, my master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best. There are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Hmm.
I'm returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the...
Okay guys, we are going to call it quits here, so if you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to leave a like, also comment and subscribe if you are brand new to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everyone.